So, after tasting the chilly milk, she retreated back into her box and huddled up to wait for daylight and for the sun to warm the air and melt the frost.